escorted by Ryan Kiefer. Queen candidate Carolyn Nelson, escorted by Dan Wicks. Queen candidate Natrelle Hallowell, escorted by Jimmy Harrison. Queen candidate Aaron Nutley, escorted by Zach Roy. Queen candidate Alicia Letier, escorted by Josh Fauci. Queen candidate Paige Sales, escorted by Jake Meyer. Queen candidate Felicia Brinkman, escorted by Jeff Marksberry. Queen candidate Randy Swander, escorted by Ryan Blair. And the King candidates, who are members of this year's football team, who are in the locker room, are Kirby Akis, Tyler Bessie, Fred Boswell, Ben Gertz, Clay Hughes, Brandon Miner, Pete Johnson, and Brandon Reedmiller. We'd like to welcome back to Reading Junior Senior High School the 2008 Homecoming King and Queen, Dave Angevine and Katie Santel. Before we proceed with the crowning of our new Queen and King, we'd like to thank the following businesses and individuals. And also all the parents and friends that have helped with this year's homecoming festivities all week long. And now it's my great pleasure to announce the 2009 Fall Homecoming Kirby Akis. And now the three finalists for Homecoming Queen, please step forward, Samantha Bullock, Natrelle Hallowell, and Aaron Nutley. The cheerleaders will now present each finalist with a single wrapped rose. The finalist receiving the red rose will be our 2009 Homecoming Queen.
There you have it, our Homecoming King and Queen for 2009. Thank you, Principal Chuck LaFada.
I feel weird.